हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेसन 3, ट्रिक दैट डिड नॉट वर्क। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव अंडरस्टैंड दिस स्टोरी। इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस लेसन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी टेक द ए एक्टिविटी, दैट इज कॉम्प्रिहेंशन, एंड द सी
क्वेश्चन
आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन।
रीड दिस सेंटेंसेस एंड आंसर द questions. Number one, at first Jung would not tell them anything. A, who is Jung and who are them? B, question, what was it that Jung would not tell them and why? Question C, when Jung finally told them, what was bothering him? How did they react? The answers of these questions are, first answer is, Jung is the king of the jungle and them are the ministers of the king. Answer B, it was the sound of an animal that Jung would not told them because he was too ashamed to let them know that he was afraid of that sound. Number C is, Jekyll became disappointed to hear the reason. Second question, Jalu and Golu were very disappointed to hear this. A, what were Charu and Golu disappointed to hear? B, question, what was the reason for their disappointment? And C, question asks, what did Charu say he would do? What were Charu and Golu disappointed to hear? Answer is, Charu and Golu disappointed to hear that Lion had decided to leave the jungle and go away. Second question, what was the reason for their disappointment? They became disappointed if the lion went away, they would have to find food and to live in the fear of other wild animals. C, question is there, what did Charu say he would do? Charu said that he would go and find out more about that animal. These are the answers of these questions. Screen dikhaya. This is answer of first, second, third, second question, first answer, A answer, B and C. C, answer these questions. First question, why did the jackals become arrogant? Answer is, the jackal became arrogant because they were always in the company of Lion, the king of jungle. They did not work and they need not to hunt for their food. This is the reason why they became arrogant. Second question, what did the jackals tell the lion about the bull? What did the jackals tell the lion about the bull? Answer is, second, the jackals told the lion that the bull was not an ordinary bull, but he was the messenger of the gods, and gods had granted him permission to roam wherever he pleased. Again, I am repeating the answer. The jackals told the lion that the bull was not an ordinary bull, but He was the messenger of the gods, and gods had granted him permission to roam wherever he pleased. Third question. What trick did the jackals try to play on the lion and the bull, and why? Again, what trick did the jackals try to play on the lion and the bull, and why? Answer is, the jackals tried to play the trick that on one side they kept the lion scared of the bull, whereas on the other side the bull was afraid of the lion, because they wanted to take advantage from both sides. Again, I'm repeating, the jackals tried to play the trick that on one side they kept the lion scared of the bull, whereas on the other side the bull was afraid of the lion, because they wanted to take advantage from both sides. So in this video, we have solved the question answers C, 1, 2, 3, and their answers are given on the screen. Write down these answers in the copy and